According to two law enforcement officials, as you mentioned, Jared Fogle is expected to plead guilty to charges related to possession of child pornography. This comes from our law enforcement correspondents, Pamela Brown and Evan Perez. CNN affiliate WXIN is reporting that the U.S. Attorney's Office in Fogle's home district in Indiana is going to hold a news conference tomorrow to discuss the case. We have reached out to the U.S. Attorney's Office and to Jared Fogle's attorney. We have not yet heard back tonight. Jared Fogle is one of the best-known pitchmen in the fast food industry. A little over 5 weeks ago, there was a surprising scene at his home. Federal and state law enforcement agents raided Fogle's home in Indiana. They carted off computers and other electronics, and at virtually the same moment, the subway chain suspended its relationship with Fogle, Anderson.
And that raid, that was about 2 months after his foundation's executive director was arrested on child pornography charges. Do we know if the two investigations are connected? I mean, it seems hard to believe they're not.
Well, they aren't connected probably on the surface or possibly legally at this time, but there could be some connection there, Anderson. At the time of the raid last month, Subway did issue a statement saying, quote, they believe it is related to a prior investigation of a former Jared Foundation employee. Now, at the time, Subway did not name the employee, but in May of this year, Russell Taylor, who worked for Fogle's Anti-Obesity Foundation, was charged with 7 counts of producing and possessing child pornography. According to the charging document, there were 2 thumb drives found in Russell Taylor's home, which had child pornography on them and also had references to Taylor's employer. Taylor's attorneys are not commenting tonight, Anderson.
And has the company, I know Subway, obviously, they've cut ties with him last month. Have they commented?
They did cut ties with Fogle in about a split second last month when all of this occurred, Anderson. This evening, Subway did tweet a statement saying, quote, we no longer have a relationship with Jared and have no further comment.